Congratulations to Avril Lavigne and Chad Kroeger, or as I should say, Mr. and Mrs. Kroeger, the Nickelback singer and the former teen sensation, now grown woman, are husband and wife. This is the second marriage for Avril, who previously was married to Sum 41 singer Derek Whibley. She has a thing for musicians and fellow Canadians. The two of them are Canadian. They got married on Canada Day in France. They got married at this castle type place called Chateau La Napole in Mandalou. It was an intimate affair. Only 50 guests were there. That's what happens when you have a destination wedding. I wonder if they flew out all of their guests and paid for everything. They should, they could afford it. It was a very romantic affair. A lot of drinking, a lot of dancing. Fireworks went off. How romantic. Avril and Chad haven't been dating that long, a little bit over a year and a half. They met while working on Avril's album and hit it off. And I hope that their marriage lasts longer than they've been dating.